Hey guys, this is Gatto Crafty. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll show you guys how to make custom painting easily in Minecraft Pocket Edition without any add-ons. So without wasting any more time, let's begin this tutorial. So to make custom painting, you don't need to fill thousands of blocks. You just need to download a resource file. I will leave the link in the description box below. After downloading, go to your file manager and download that file. After downloading the file, go to the game section, click on Mojang and move the file to the resource packs option. Now extract the file right now like this. After extracting the file, delete the zip file. And now you need to open the file and you will find this PNG image. Now you need to edit this image. So I'll choose PixArt as my application to edit this image. Now you need to go to your application and add a photo. Now I'll select my video thumbnail here. I will resize it and try to add a layer over another painting. Let's say I'm selecting this painting and I'll try to resize it same as the original painting like this. You need to do the same thing I'm doing it right now, and it's done now. And now I will save the image. Yeah, I have done, and I will just save the image to the gallery. Now after saving this image, go to the PixArt folder and copy the image you just saved it to the same folder like this. Now view the folder, and now you need to delete this kz.png file and rename this image as kz.png. Make sure the file is png, and now you need to just go to your world, and before going to the world, go to the global resources and add the better painting resource in the active packs. Now your work is done. Now open the world and choose the painting. Now let's say I'll just add the painting, the one I edited right now, and there you go, I have the painting here which I edited right now, and it looks very realistic. And this is my video thumbnail. There you go. You can choose and edit as many paintings as you want. I just showed you one of them. You can do many like this. It's very easy. So this was all about this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please smash the subscribe button and like this video for more content like this. Goodbye, take care, meet you in the next episode.